function of informed motion is to assist at-risk students in becoming the best they can be, to become a productive citizen. And we found so many times that you've told that you can't make it, you're not going to be successful. So with our backgrounds, our history, and the kids that my husband worked with in his profession, it just became evident that there was a need for a organization, a community organization, to do just that. And that's what we've done, starting out with a couple of programs, but having to focus immediately on a need to improve ACT scores.
The ultimate goal is to give every child an opportunity to pursue his dream or her dream to go to college. And one of the greatest barriers is the ACT test. And with informed motion, it enables the student to prep. It enables the students to get over the fear of taking this test and to achieve the satisfied goal of scoring high enough to get a Hope Scholarship, academic scholarship, or even athletic scholarship.
Well, I got involved in informed motion through Mr. Fitzgerald. When I first came to Pearl Cone, he talked to me about it, and I was working with him and the boys on the football team. I do a lot of tutoring with the kids in the area of math, and he asked me if I would help in his program, and I was like, I'm all about working with the kids. So I was like, sure, I would help. And I think it started by me taking my athletes to ACT prep so that I could prepare them for college. And I was trying to get them involved in, you know, trying to get their ACT scores better so that they could receive scholarships. I currently have had in the past 10 to 12 athletes who've actually gone through his program and received full scholarship, athletic scholarships. And that's how I started really being a part of the program, trying to get my kids prepared so that when those colleges come to them and recruit them, that they could actually meet the requirements for entrance into the college.
Informotion is a great way to prepare you for the test because it makes you feel like you're smart, because when you work through them and then you get to school or you get to the ACT and you score higher than any of the high school. For me, being in sixth grade and I score higher than any of the high school, this makes me feel really smart. But I couldn't have done that without the InfoMotion prep.
So InfoMotion is free to the community. We work with you. We give you a lot of background information. And once you sign up once, you can keep coming. No matter what age you are, if you start in the sixth grade, you can keep on coming until you're a 12th grader. And so we try to stick with our students all up until they graduate. And then even after they graduate, we tell them, come back, give back what we gave to you. That way you can help other students who live in your community and they can feel as though we're giving back. We're not just, you know, fake. We're actually real. We're trying to be sincere and we love doing what we do.
I think it's very important that the InfoMotion program was able to spread out across the city. It started out at Galilee Church, Baptist Church, and then they were willing to share the information across the town, and they moved to Stratford, to Pearl Cone, and also Lake Providence Missionary Baptist Church. So not only do they serve the students in North Nashville, but they also serve students across the city.
InfoMotion is very great because they're strict about what you need to know, because they've been through it, and really they just want all kids to be the best that they can be, the best that they know they can be. There's really no one really out here doing what Mr. and Mrs. Fitzgerald are doing, which is helping other kids to become what they need to be.
In my job, I educate adults, teen moms, at-risk families, and we were looking for a curriculum to add to our resources that would help take some of our teen moms to another level. And in the process, my coworker and I bumped into something online that was full motion. It spoke of a group of kids getting up early Saturday morning, coming out, prepping for the ACT. and we were both intrigued. So we started doing some research on it. A year later, I decided to come and do a little more research on the hands-on investigation. So I drove down to Perlcone here with my oldest son, who's at the time was a sophomore at Lincoln County High in Fayetteville. At the end of that Saturday morning, there were, I believe, 400 kids here from all walks of life. I was completely blown away, so encouraged. And my son, with tears in his eyes, who did not want to get up and drive with me 4 o'clock in the morning, an hour and a half drive from Fayetteville, said, "Ma, we should have the whole ball team here. This is incredible."
Man, and the best part about it is that Coach Fitzgerald and his wife have developed a family environment to where they kind of open their arms to anybody who's willing to get better. Even if you miss a deadline or two, they still will reach out to you. So I believe in the program so much, I called my own parents, and my two youngest siblings are in it. My younger brother is a junior at Martin Luther King, and my sister is a seventh grader at Smith and Craighead, and they both participate in the program now. My parents bring them on their own as I bring the kids from the Martha O'Brien. So, I mean, I believe in, I spread the gospel of the program all the time because it's never too early to get our kids ready for these standardized tests that have kind of been plaguing our kids for generations, honestly.
Knowing that I had InfoMotion, like, I'm really thankful that they gave that to me, that I had this opportunity to be with InfoMotion, because they helped me prepare for my test better. And without InfoMotion, I would have just been going in, like, just throwing myself into the fire and not knowing what to do, going to the test and not knowing what these questions are. The questions will be so new, and I just be like, it'd just be terrible. But happy that I have InfoMotion. Like, I'm very thankful that they, like, that I put myself out there enough for them to help me with everything that I need help with and open these doors for me.
Building Champs for Life, basically, it's kind of an athletic term, but when you are involved in full motion, it's something that you can maintain throughout your life. So we always want to build champions on the athletic field, but I think it goes beyond that. It goes into life practices, and that's why we came up with the slogan, Building Champions for Life, and making sure that these students are equipped with the proper essentials that will help them get to where they want to be in life. So that's where we become Building Champions for Life.
The main thing is you have to want your child to be here and be here on time. And you've got to buy into the idea of the whole program, not just dropping your kid off and hopefully they get in here and do what they're supposed to do. The more invested the parents are, the better the kids are going to perform. And I just think that their parents really have to want their child to be successful all the way around.
They just never give up on us. That's all I gotta say. Mr. Fitzgerald, they just never stop. They just are determined to help each and every kid to where they wanna be in life. That's what I like about InfoMotion.
If you'd like to donate to InfoMotion, we are a 501c3 organization. Therefore, your contributions will be tax deductible. You can send your donations to us at P.O. Box 70270, Nashville, Tennessee 37207. And you can contact our office at 615-254-6800. We're always available for the children because we're building champions for life.